To set Assistive Touch, single tap action as SOS in iPhone 14 Pro, open settings, tap settings icon, and then scroll to settings screen, find accessibility. Next, tap accessibility, and then select touch. Select Assistive Touch, and then on custom actions, select single tap. Scroll down the screen, find SOS, and then select SOS. Tap back button to save. Now, Assistive Touch single tap action set as SOS. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.